Hello guys, it's Solid Snake, and for today's video we are gonna play the Mega Man first one of the series. And as you can see, we skipped the Metal Gear 1987 because it was a little bit hard for me, and it was not worth the time to stay in one place, like dying, respawn again, die, respawn again 100 times in the same area. It's not good for the viewers, not good for me, because I'm not used to play that kind of games. But anyways, so we skip that game because I watch a little bit on YouTube of that game. It was so complicated to get things, and I start playing when I was kid in PS1 game, in PlayStation 1, and MSX2, it was maybe not for me, and I'm not used to play that kind of games. But anyways, we move on. I wanted to love that Metal Gear to play. I love to play that Metal Gear game. Sorry for my English, but as we can see, I was not able to play that game. So we start moving on and play with the Mega Man, the first game. Let's go. Okay. Maybe we're gonna get any copyright strike for the music, but I don't know. We don't have where to stop the music. Anyways, I hope we don't get any copyright strike. Let's start with the first game. Cutman. From which boss we can start? Maybe from this? The default one? Cutman. Okay. When I was a kid, I played a little bit of okay. Oh, what I do? No, it's good. Play. Oh. So the bullets go through the walls, yep. It's a maybe we can take this. What is this? This guy's not stopping. Come on. How can I kill this guy? I don't know. Okay. Why I'm not used to play this kind of games? My god, I don't understand nothing about these games. I don't know how to kill that guy. So we move on, and again, just keep shooting. Bye bye. So we, maybe we have just to keep moving. Oh. Okay, we can kill these guys too. Yep. No life. Oh no, I die. Oh my god. Ready, yeah. Come on. What the hell? How can I hear this guy? One more bullet and I'm dying. I'm dead. Yep, headshot. And again from the beginning. Game over. Yeah. Come on, continue. Okay, with a start. We continue the game with a start, not with the X. The bad thing about this Nintendo, MSX, and I don't know, old games, is that you have to learn every move of them 100%, and after you have to beat 100 times the game. Same as with the Metal Gear, so you can play and you know the moves. So this is kind of boring because it's my first time playing this kind of games, and I want to play with you guys in YouTube, showing you the gameplay. But for the viewers, this is boring because you don't know to play the game and. It's boring for real. Look. We have to wait and wait and wait and wait and wait to do one move. No! They respawn again and again. Always. In these kind of games, they respawn. See you later. Oh. Yep. Yep. What are these guys? He's following me. Finally, he dies. Oh, I die if I touch this thing, yeah. From the beginning. As you can see, maybe I wanted for this channel to play the games for the first time. Some of them I have played, and I want to tell you guys which one I have played. Sorry for my English, I say 100 times because I'm not a native English speaker and I don't know perfectly to speak. But the problem is, I want to play games from the beginning, and if I don't know one game, I don't want to play it and after to be like a professional. I want to play from the beginning with the YouTube, with you guys. So that's the problem. But as I can see, with this kind of game, I have to play them 100 times and after to show the YouTube how to play this Mega Man or something, because they are very hard. You have to learn how they move, how they shoot. Directly in my head, yeah, for sure. How can I escape from this guy? I don't know. He cannot shoot up, he cannot do nothing. The best thing is to run away and just move. Just keep moving, my friend. Come on! Move, goddammit! I don't know, I believe I'm gonna skip all these MSX games that I have in my list. I believe 100%. I'm starting with the PS1 games. I don't know how to pass that. Maybe. I don't know. How can I go down? Yeah, for sure. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. I'm so disappointed. If I have a FaceTime, I don't know even what I'm talking about now. FaceTime, FaceCam. If I have a FaceCam now, you can see the disappointment of my face. Come on. Even the game understands that I'm not for this kind of game. I'm the loser and it's giving me 100 lives. Okay, they can die. No. Okay, finally, we move a little bit. Again, these guys. Oh, so much life. Come on, move. Keep moving. Come on, man. Thank you. Come on, one time more. Okay. Oh my god. Yep, from the beginning maybe. No, finally one. Why do you respawn me here? Oh, sorry. Come on. Nope. Sorry. My bad. My bad. No, the life move goes on. Life goes on. That life disappeared. So bad for me. Fast. No. Oh, where are you? Cool. Big life. Big ratio. Oops. Okay. My friend. Relax, man. No! He kills me. Directly in my head. Oh, I think from the beginning. No. No. Okay, but anyways, I learned a little bit of the game, I hope. You have to be patient with this kind of games. Stay without move, waiting. Yeah, like this. Not that much patient with this with this kind of games, I just keep moving. And this is the bad thing. My bad. I'm dying. Give me some health. Move away. Oh, come on. What these pink things? I don't know. Oh! You can give me some more, my friend. No health. No life. No health again. Come on, give me some health. Come on. Come on. I'm not gonna risk on that guy because I will die directly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Move fast, fast. Yeah. See you later. No, oh, maybe he can give us some health, but anyways. Oh, come on. No, the boss. Come on. Here's the boss I am with. Just one health. Whoa. I forget they can shoot through the walls. Yeah, Brady. Come on, boss. No. Okay, I hope I can kill him
with... I believe it's my last try. Come on, big boss. So he throws that boomerang and comes back at it. No! I was so close. Not from the beginning. Come on. Come on. Oh. 31 minutes of recording for nothing. Again. Come on! Get that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It was that hard to do just that thing. Come on, my Mega Man friend. You are strong, my friend. Go down here. Down here. Go, go. Go. Just go down. Go down. Go down. Go. Go from the beginning, yeah. I'm sweating now. Yep. I'm going to touch one guy. I'm gonna die. move. No. Fast. No. Sometimes he keeps staying more. Sometimes he moves fast. Come on, come on, come on. Now this is the part where when I die. This is the part when I die. I say it for sure. Yep. The perfect spot. Yep. Perfect. Move. Move. Fast. Oh, almost he hit me. Move, my friend. No health, no nothing. Move. Fast, fast. Keep moving. Oh, come on. Why am I killing this guy? See you later, my friend. You're wasting my time. And viewers' time. If I have any viewers. Because as for the moment, we have 0 viewers in this channel. But we will get some viewers soon. Keep moving, my friend, I can kill. Cannot kill that guy. with no health at the boss. Cool. Yep. For sure. Ready. Yes, we are. Better like this, just keep moving. This is the only guy that I have to kill. No, there's no. Okay, I will give the last try and skip this boss. Okay, now in 5 minutes we will be at the boss. Oh my. Oh, little health. No. Let's take it slowly. This guy just two times. Two shots. Come on. One. Oh. One, two, three, four. Just one. Two. Three. Four. Come on. Five. One. This guy, I'm gonna shoot 2 times. Nope. No health. See you later. Oh my bad, I forgot. He is too close, I have to shoot just one time. Oh, mega health. No. My god. Almost full health. No. Move, move, move. I killed him, finally. Okay. I hope this time we're gonna kill that guy. Come on, boss. But when he moves and jumping around all the time, how can I kill it? Cannot kill him. The last try, and for today's episode. Come on. They can die, my friend. They cannot die. Kills me perfect this time. Okay, that's it for today, guys. See you in the next episode. We are gonna move from this episode without kill this boss, and we are going to second boss, and we are not gonna kill the second boss and the third and etc and etc. So see you again, guys. Thank you. I know it's zero views for the moment, but I hope you can see this video in the near future. See you. Ciao.